This particular station, in our area, we have mostly trauma runs. It's not unusual at all. We have, as I stated before, a lot of assaults and trauma type runs in this territory. A lot of violent crimes.
Lay the battery on the floor, because I don't know if they can.
Let's talk to us.
Kip?
Yeah.
She's shocky. Put a bag under her feet.
How old are you, Teresa?
13.
13.
Okay. All right, you can relax, okay?
Okay, sweetheart, that was it. I'm not going to pinch you anymore, okay?
You were cut? Do you know what you're cut with?
Okay.
Do we have a blood pressure on you? Take medication for anything? Are you allergic to any medications? When you were hit, did you lose consciousness? She's shaking so much.
We've got a wound in the back of the head from the looks of it there, boss. Right back there.
Okay, let's take a look upstairs.
Right back here, look.
Okay, Bobby, we're out of here. Okay, you guys gonna stay?
Eight, three, six, what?
8-3-6-9-8-5.
What's your grandmother's name?
Mildred
Ash? When you were hit, did you lose consciousness?
100/50, Bob. We'll leave that on her.